No, no. All right.
They're coming from over here.
Okay.
I mean, they're coming from all over the fucking place. I don't know.
He knows he's satchel. Don't let him get out. He's out.
Oh, yep.
Got him.
There's an OP right here.
Yeah, he's done.
Damn, yep. fucking, how many friends do I kill now, too? Okay.
Yeah, it's alright.
Oh, it's okay.
Alright, let's try to get another Gary up on this blue line. On my move mark. Not the blue line, but... Oh wait, there's another one, never mind. Ignore that. We can go to the west. Me and Mike are gonna go build this Gary. The rest of you kind of hold the blue line. Sit up. You might want to get in this town on defend.
Start working my way that way.
Or you can just hold this hill that we're on, where the OP is. It should give you good access to any point on any spot on point.
Man, what the hell? I just saw a dude running like 40 miles an hour.
Hey, Trevor, we got Wayne joining here soon. Once he gets in.
Hey, there's something back here. Short.
All right, Mike, right here is beautiful.
Mike, do you happen to have a rocket ammo?
I put it down.
Oh, you can drop it. Oh, you already dropped it? Alright. That works. That works.
Okay. I'll look on the map. Sorry. I didn't
notice.
Oh,
no. Please.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, we're good. Alright, move up to the blue line. Kind of. I want to be spread out. Me and Mike are going to hold the west flank on the, attack or defend. And then I want some you guys more on the attack. And then. No, never mind. Just hold the blue line.
Okay.
You got like two dots south of the OP on the map. What the hell, does Assault get to see Recon now, too? Let a flare. Oh, shit.
Broken house. Like, broken brick building. Where those red dots are on the recon.
Copy. I heard where it came from.
Damn, dude, we got a bunch of guys over on me, Mike.
Yeah, I'm coming. There's fucking laying down in the field.
They must have a OP or something back here. Oh, there's Gary. Is that a Gary? Yeah, it is. Is that a Gary? Yeah, it's a Gary.
They're laying down. Yeah, they're laying
Ooh,
down.
Ooh, I got the guy on that broken house.
I got a rocket. Can you visually see it, or...
Oh my god. That's all. Damn, I gotta mark that.
Yeah,
let's see, do we have an MG? If
can
we
I,
don't, Mike.
Can I,
rocket
from... Like, is it visual?
Yeah, it's easy. It's right out in the open.
Alright, I'm coming now. You said it was basically right here?
Yeah, close to there. Close enough that you won't miss it.
Okay.
Now the pressure's on.
Yeah, close enough that if you miss it, I'm kicking you out of the squad.
Yeah. Fair.
Where the fuck did that come from?
See it?
No.
Alright. I just pinged it.
Oh, I see. Hold on, I can't really see. Okay, got it.
Better hit it before that Panther fucking comes.
That was our tank, dude. We got a tank over here, too.
Oh, shit.
Alright. We're just gonna hold this.
Is that a tiger?
We don't even have to push into that field, but we have to kill that panther.
Oh, panther.
Oh, I should update my OP. Sorry, guys.
I'm gonna go check that broken down house that you got shot at from Lowe's.
Yeah. There. I'll ping it. It's this one.
I gotta mark that tank. For our tank.
That guy's out here in the field.
Okay. What the hell?
Whoa. Okay.
Right around
you
those
hay
bales, those feeders.
Oh, no, I got shot at from our point.
I did too. Oh.
I got him.
Someone just sitting over there.
How am I alive?
We also took the next point if you guys you want to push up.
Okay.
Yeah, well, guys, we can push up. Let's get...
Shit. I just hit the garrison, they just went red.
Let's get a supply drop there.
Gotcha.
Nice shot.
Do you have more rockets?
Shit. That was fucking
stupid. I'm out.
Hey, Capozzo,
I'm out. I'm out.
You're gonna have
I need
to
more
leave
rockets.
Our squad just because we have a clan member who's joining, trying to get with us.
Sorry.
I
can't
do
that, dude,
man.
Rod talking?
But if you don't mind, that'd be really awesome if you just left.
Yeah, we got a dude named Rod in here. He doesn't seem to have a mic.
Oh, Rod, yeah, you can stay, Caparzo. Didn't see that, wasn't
it? Damn, bro.
Nah, I'm kidding. I was looking. I just don't want you in here. I'm fucking with you, dude.
I got fucking people pushing to the north of our garrison back here.
Big Loggy and Wayne are here, so you are gonna have
to
go.
Oh, yeah.
Barzo.
Dang.
Sorry, brother. This is fucking a roller coaster.
This is the rule, though.
Shit, this game might be over in just a minute anyway.
Yeah, it's looking like it.
I gotta say, AT is pretty awesome. I like it.
Yeah, dude. Well, once you get good with the sights...
I feel like I'm good with
super
the American sights.
Super effective at attacking... garrisons. They're like crazy effective.
Yeah, like the American sights are easy to get down. You gotta get the German one down because it's
just
the
German, it's like you're shooting
you
a fucking newborn baby out of it. It doesn't want to fly.
And when you take those long shots,
I found a Gary. Oh, shit. In the barn.
Shoot it with your rocket.
Oh my god.
Hit it with
there's
a rocket.
There's a dude on
where
it.
The fuck is this?
I'm dead.
Fucking... Oh, I guess they didn't have
that,
OP.
In that barn.
Good thing I updated
just south
OP.
Of y'all. Yep. Yeah, barn southwest of OP. You're walking right to it. There's a dude inside, all in black.
That's us.
There was a dude inside.
So weird.
Oh man, someone had an OP exactly like next to ours.
Guy right here.
Did we get this Gary down?
Yeah, it's gone.
Oh, okay, cool.
Damn, dude, the longer you hold down your sight, it seems like the more it starts to sway.
Yeah. Yeah, so how the fuck does the, like, zoom in bullshit work?
What do you mean?
For what?
Like, when you're looking, aim down sight, and you can kind of, like, focus or whatever?
Oh, yeah,
when you take a breath?
Steady aim.
Yeah,
steady
yeah.
Aim.
I feel like it doesn't do shit, though.
It zooms in and steadies.
Yeah, I don't feel
it's
like it really
shots.
Steadies
we're
much.
Use it for long shots, not medium range.
Watch out, Draby, watch out.
You might have to adjust your field of view.
Oh, I have it max.
That's why.
That's why. Lower it a little.
Got it.
Let me get it.
Is that a friendly
what
thing?
What do you have maxed?
What, huh? Field of view.
What do you have, Max?
Field of view? It's like as wide as it can go.
Mine's like 84.
Yeah.
Yeah,
just
I think mine's like 110.
Rendering.
Oh.
I didn't even have the option of doing 110.
All right, maybe it's 100. I don't remember.
It's 100. 100's max, yeah.
Oh, okay.
I think mine max is 90.
Or 90. Sorry, it is 90.
Okay.
Isn't
sure.
Savvy. I got supplies going down here, and I got an airhead.
Enemy
tank over 280.
Oh, yep,
so on my mark.
Right, let's go.
Gotcha.
Nice job, bro.
Good shot, Lala.
I don't want to jinx myself here.
Oh, tank
right
here.
Yeah. I know. Go. I think I've only ever missed that.
Oh, don't miss. Heal it, bro.
Oh,
it is a Lux.
It is
oh.
A Lux. You are
that means
out
I can
Lux.
Shoot it in the front,
I'm down
right?
OP now.
I am out of Lux for sure.
Can I shoot it in the front?
No. No,
no
do not.
In the
side? Oh,
path.
No!
Oh!
Fucking tanks.
Right, go 2D. Come off OP. Drop your supplies on my move mark.
Yeah, I'm waiting for
our defending.
Yeah,
wait, did you already? You said you dropped supplies already?
I did, but on your previous mark, which was back on Hamlet.
Yeah, I'm gonna go build that. Might as well while I'm waiting. All right, guys. Next round, we're not doing D, even though
good.
It's training. We're going offense. It's. Fighting training, combat training. Maybe we should switch teams.
No, because it'll change up. It always
does. Yeah, it always does, yeah.
It's true.
People pushing to the north of our point right now, they got a smoke.
Yeah.
They're all over our tank.
He's solo. Let him blow up.
Gav, you want this blue line, right?
Yeah. Wait, don't drop it yet. Let me build this.
I didn't see a movement.
Oh, we're at our team limit.
Oh, of course, this is after them. Dumbass.
No!
We failed over here too.
Yeah, flamethrower for everyone if we win.
God damn it, I can't. Oh. We're at team limit.
That's alright, that'll change in 30 seconds here. Why? For what?
There's none left, there's none left.
For what? There's a literal child over here. Drop supplies, let's build a garrison! GGs. Come on, we need to build a garrison!
You better do what he says.
Like, bro, we got like 5 seconds. There's not a single enemy anywhere in sight.
Alright. Game over, GG.
It's 30 minutes.
Oh, thank you. Yeah. 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 Capazzo. Yeah. Yeah. She was gonna. We're all dying someday. Might as well get it over with. Yeah. It's not like she has a soul, you know? Yeah, yeah. And her parents don't give a shit about her. They gave her away. They're like, oh my god, get this fucking trash out of here. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. They're like, she is softly damaged. All right, we're Germany, right? Okay, cool. Fuck yeah.
Oh. Got your whatever you need to be.
Dude. This sucks that I'm like making you guys do this shit, but at the same time it's like
you're not. You could do it.
Oh, dude, I'm like committed now. I have to do this.
What was your highest? 65 is the highest you got. 64. Right? 64. Oh, 64.
Nice. Yeah.
Is Wayne in here? Hello.
Just please don't give up. I don't even know if anyone can hear me, but here I am. Please don't give up. And if we get near like losing the point, like within 5 minutes, can we just like go to the next one?
75 D5s to go.
Alrighty, alrighty. Let's head to a point behind this, and we'll build the Gary so that we can defend it.
Oh,
with the Gary.
That's funny.
That we build.
You're like, we're gonna play on a time.
Did you guys hear what I asked, though?
No, I can't hear
going
you.
Okay. Northeast. You don't want us to give up?
Don't give up, and if like we are like winning the game within like 5 minutes, can y'all just like, you know, leave the point?
Oh yeah.
That's, you want us to throw the match? It sounds like.
No, just right, throw right the here. Point. Just throw the point.
Mike.
Right here. Not throw the match.
Oh my god, these guys are fucked.
Oh my god.
Alright. Hopping over to Prox chat.
Jack, calm down.
Alright, I know I said I was going offense, guys, but...
Yeah.
Somebody's gotta do it.
Yep.
Or we'll get steamrolled.
I'll come back, engineer.
We're forced to defend this whole match, so...
Where are you trying to go?
I get you. Oh.
Do you wanna build up destroyed German convoy, or... La Petite, or what? Where are you going, Trevi?
Did someone ask me where I'm going?
Yeah. What do you have in mind?
Yeah, I have command dropping supplies. I'm going to build up some garrisons around this point.
Ah.
Trevi, can you tell him drop supply truck at HQ3 and I'm building some more?
Wait, once... Okay, what was that?
HQ3 supply truck.
Okay, roger. Yo, Mike, if we are still holding this point successfully when you get up here... let's see, wait. 1, 2, boom, boom, we have that. We're gonna get two up, one up there on the move, and then one on the attack.
Alright.
Supply truck should be coming right now. Oh, Mike, you're building notes?
Yeah. I'm gonna come to you after.
No worries, dude. You take your time. You do what you need to. How Squanch, you want an OP?
You have an OP.
I do? Oh, I do. You're right.
About to spawn on it, yeah. I answer text, so. Alright, ready. Oh, I'm just gonna place this post-it.
Honestly, if we can get a supply drop on that move ping, that would be pretty fucking sweet too.
Yeah, that would actually be perfect. Good little indication of where they're coming from.
Dropped his supplies there.
They just had a transport truck go around us. To our northeast. Fuck, I missed him for like a second. There he is.
Sherman 75 on my tank thing, guys. It's over here.
Coming.
Lucky little shithead.
Shit, we got a tank, we got a tank.
Did you guys hit it?
Nah, I'm coming.
Oh, fuck, 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 fuck.
This fucker's in fifth gear.
I'm trying.
Oh. There we go.
I got you, Luggy, I got you.
You down.
Yeah, infantry's all over that supply drop. I'm not even gonna try again.
Oh, to the west. Yeah.
Yeah, to the west, right on the blue line.
Got it. Yeah, I see a bunch of dudes there.
Yeah, I don't know what they're doing. Want to move ping? Is that what you said?
I didn't say anything.
Okay.
He's hot.
Oh, no, it's not.
Oh shit, it was, huh?
Just running on by.
Oh shit, we got a guy right here. He died.
Behind us? Oh shit.
Yeah, his body was just right here in the bush.
Oh shit. Okay, I just try to go in the red and
shots in the north
trying to kill me.
Wait, someone threatened to kill you? What?
I went in the red and it said I was gonna die if I didn't get out of the red.
Gravy. You still want down. Yeah, you still want to garrison the bottom of D4.
Holy D4. Shit.
Yep, yep. We're gonna just like kinda surround the whole point.
All right, I'm coming to you.
Oh, dude, I had to reload and it was empty. Yeah, if someone sees the supplies that I have up there and they feel like they die and they want to come in as a squad lead, and always feel free to do that. Your seat will be saved. Alright, we got
that way.
Them coming in from the north, so they got a airhead, I'm assuming.
Don't worry, I got the advantage.
Fucking shoot a random bush and there's some guy in it. Oh, they did. Fucking hell, dude.
Oh, I found the Gary.
Hell yeah.
One of your body, Raj. Boys, I got a tank over here.
Oh, where?
You have Greyhound. No, Stuart.
I'm coming.
Oh, yeah, guys, look at this line. There's a bunch of them up here.
Where'd it go?
They're dropping something back where that ping was.
Yep, I'm putting a Gary down here.
Guys, we got a steward right here on ping.
Yep.
And a bunch of infantry.
Oh my god, dude. Every Gary we have is hot. One down.
Yep, I'm pretty sure that steward took it out.
Ah, there's someone on OP.
Yep, he's
moving towards point so we can get an OP up and defend.
OP's still up.
OP's good. Alright, I'm gonna go build this, Gary.
Yeah.
Got supplies right here.
Actually, all the tanks looking right over here. All this.
Don't die, I got you. Yep,
run through the tent. Fuck that damn tank, Jesus.
Log is here, right, buddy.
Tank's gone.
Oh, never mind. Go get this. We got a supply truck back here.
Oh shit, sorry, Jack. Yeah, I lit it up.
Oh, I died. It's all good.
Right. Travi, you mean an enemy supply?
It's gonna be. Yeah, he's gonna be to the north of the OP.
Moving on it.
That garrison just went red because of it.
Okay. Coming with you.
Dude, I'm bad, but this guy's the worst.
God damn it!
I got a Stuart on my ping.
Yeah, we still got that tank up.
I destroyed him. That's gotta be a second one.
Yep.
Travis, get back. I don't want to kill you.
Oh my god, that almost killed me.
I know, I told you.
Oh shit.
All I said, get back, I don't want to kill you.
I did not hear that.
Oh yeah.
But it didn't kill me, so who cares?
Yeah, yeah. No harm, no foul.
Oh my god, this Gorgasm, our commander, is...
Yapper?
Ah, he just, I don't know. Contradicting himself at times. Like, I wanted him to drop supplies right on La Petite because it's a hill.
Mm-hmm.
And,
he's
like,
defend,
no,
yeah.
We can't because of spacing. I was like, that's all right. I'll go if you destroy the one to the east. I'll move it further east. And then we can have three Garys instead of two.
Yeah, yeah.
And he's like, but it's in bushes.
Word, what's that guy?
And all I wanted to say, I was like, okay, that's fine. But I just wanted to be like, dude, the whole map is covered in bushes.
Oh, I hear a tank.
Fucking hell, I'm surrounded.
Oh, oh no.
That was on the tank.
That was coming from south of point, south of point.
I just got killed. My body is...
We got a Greyhound coming on point as well.
There's nothing worse than being 2 seconds from that satchel and getting shot.
Alright. Whoever hasn't gone support, there's a tank right here.
Yeah, yeah.
I can switch to it after I die. Or if you need it right now, I'll just redeploy.
It's a Sherman.
Oh my god. It wrecked.
Oh, it's a Stuart.
It's a Stuart. It's the one I had a side for. I'm trying to get a side.
What?
You hit the turret.
What a rick, bro. What the fuck?
Got Rick Rost.
Yeah, I'm gonna redeploy. I hit redeploy and a guy headshotted me. How's that? My body was falling.
There's a bunch of guys right on that tank. There might be a Gary.
Squanch,
Loggy, could you come in support?
Oh shit, Squanch, never mind.
No, I'm coming back. I got you. I'm dead. Where do you want to go?
Fuck.
On the Gary up. I'm
trying to look at map, but there's just a lot of guys. We're gonna go. Shit. Hit. A second. You can either just drop it wherever
this tank's
near
still here?
Another. Oh.
Okay. Cool. Fuck!
Just eviscerated my our teammate. That grenade.
Lawless, you get that guy in front of you.
Yes, sir. Oh no.
Yeah, I guess Mike, move towards that, just move west, because that Gary over there is going to be the first one to go down.
Yo, that tank's right here.
Okay, oh shit, tank. Dude, yeah, it's right here.
Alright, respawning.
Over here, over here, over here! I'm walking behind him. Fuck! It sees me!
Is he east?
Yeah, where my body is, where my body is.
Double
okay.
Tap
I'm just
right,
north of OP. North of OP.
It'll pull up my pings. And you'll see it.
Alright, I'm gonna move south, Travi, if I can.
Yeah, I'm not seeing shit.
Northeast, Garrison just went down. Right next to the OP. Fuck, I'm going assault. No, I'm not.
Oh, I hear it.
Alright, we lost a Garrison over here. Dude, they're camping this fucking...
Yeah.
There's a guy inside the tent. Guy inside the tent.
Okay, I'm here. I'm right here. Oh, fucking fuck.
Yep, you saw him.
Thanks for here.
I'm not down, Jack.
I can't get... I can't kill.
He's right here.
Oh, you can't kill. Yeah.
What, Mike? You dropped him?
Yeah, it's a tank right here.
Northern side?
Yeah, I just need him to stop looking at me. I'll kill him.
He's...
Alright. Oh shit, there's another tank right here. For fuck's sake.
I hear him right on me.
Pretty sure there's two.
Oh, hell's yeah.
Oh my god. No! Fucking god damn it! Ugh!
Grab it. I'm gonna come
yeah,
off
what's
Garrison.
Up?
I'm sorry.
I'm gonna come off Garrison 4 and move west.
Okay.
And get a Garrison on D7. Or do you want to be up north? I can't move south off the OP.
Yeah, your choice, dude. Your choice.
Hey, boys, yeah, they're coming from straight south.
We'll get a Garrison up.
Oh, he's hot again as well.
Yeah, the tank's right next to it.
Garrison 4 moving west.
Okay, Travi, I got you.
Oh, Blaze just got on.
Actually, Travi, if you want to tell Bravo Squad, I'm going to drop supplies.
Oh, no!
You're dropping supplies for him?
Yeah. Tell him to meet me in D7. He's going the wrong way. He's like.
Did you destroy that, Stuart?
I'm working on it. Oh my god, bro. He's got so much infantry around him.
We've gone coming around right now.
You don't have to get close. You have rockets.
Oh, he's on our OP.
I've spawned on the OP 3 times and ran off it.
Yeah, okay.
Run, north.
I can't shoot him right in the face, right? If I run north, he'll kill me. If I run south,
I got someone over here to the north of me.
Hold on. Yeah.
Oh.
I believe in you. You can do it.
So yeah, he's right here.
He's moving. He's over here now. No, he's moved. He's moved. He's over here.
Where'd he go?
Watch out, guy right next to that tent.
I'm ping. I'm ping.
North.
Out this way. Out this way.
Okay. 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 Yep. You fucking bitch.
Guys in these bushes.
Fucking dude stole
he's
my
right
kill
here.
On purpose. God.
These fucking bastards, dude.
Got him.
So POS. Oh, he's gone? Oh, that's shit. My bad, guys. I didn't know. I'm picking it up, we're gonna lose it. I'm gonna wait and then pick it up, put it down once.
Oh shit, man, I have to start making my way back to our point.
Damn.
Ah, fuck, they're already on.
Oh shit.
This guy's probably just one guy or so.
Yeah, stop.
Damn it.
Oh,
recon's up.